Hello students, I am Ms. Geetika Singh, your SST facilitator from Team Millennium, and today we are going to read our first chapter from History of Class 8. Just before we start up with these studies, I want you all to practice one thing which you already do in your regular days, and nowadays you are practicing a lot, I guess. So what is it? Yes, hand washing. You must have seen many videos for hand washing, how you should wash your hands and how you should keep your body hygiene proper. Okay, so what do? First, you take up a hand wash in your hand. You rub it like this. Second is this for both the hands. After that, like this. Then for your nails, you do it like this. Again like this, and you wash your hands again. Okay. At the same time, you have to keep in mind that you are not wasting water and you are closing the tap when not required while hand washing. Okay, so this you will practice again and again, and I know you all are doing it for keeping your hygiene very good. So now we will come up with our studies. So our first chapter will be from modern history. Our class 8 history is totally modern history, and now I'm going to introduce that.